stable now. He's stable now. His blood pressure is good, 130 by 80. Pulse is good, around 80 to 90. And his chest discomfort has come down completely. His ECG also improved. And echo is good, so he's stable. He had a minor cardiac problem, cardiac issue when he was doing that, performing that gym in his gym treadmill. So and immediately he rushed to this hospital, and we at the right time we addressed everything, did medication, did ECG and echocardiography and all blood test, and subsequently we sent him to cath lab, and he undergone coronary angiography and angioplasty. Now he is stable.
During a heart attack, we tackle only the heart attack causing artery. Heart attack সময় খালি আমরা যে artery থেকে heart attack হচ্ছে ওটাকে আমরা পরিষ্কার করি, যেটাকে angioplasty করে. He is stable now. অন্য দুটো artery তে যে blockage আছে, আমাদের heart team decision একটা নেওয়া হবে, ওটাকে আগে কিভাবে পরিষ্কার করা যাবে. And that now he is on medicines and he is stable.